there again, it's us. We are the Skill Twins, and today you're going to learn a brand new trick called the magic turn. Check it out. Step one is, drag the ball backwards with the strong foot and then flick it forward. Step two is, use the strong foot and do the same motion but now around the defender. That is the magic turn.
It's a really great skill to pass by a defender and they use it on him and it works every time.
True, bro.